Only love, give me shelter, or show me heart. Come on, love. Come on, love. Watch me fall apart. Watch me fall apart.
I promise to love, care, protect, and provide for you and our girls for the rest of our lives. I promise to love you on your best days, and I promise to love you on your worst.
Steve, the moment we met, I knew you were the one. An overwhelming feeling where there was nothing more to say except, I know. The easiest decision of my life was saying yes to marrying you.
I promise to give my all to us for the rest of our lives and never give up on us. I know life with kids is hard, but I love waking up next to you every morning, knowing that you are by my side and that we're ready to take it on together.
You with me, always around me. Only love, only love. Darling, I feel you under my body. Only love, only love. Give me shelter, oh, show me heart. Come on, love, come on, love. Watch me fall apart, watch me fall apart.
I love more than anything the way you look at me. That look makes me feel so adored and loved and reminds me how lucky I am to be loved by you. I love how silly and authentically ourselves we can be around each other and how you help me to not take myself so seriously.
And no matter how hard it gets, that we'll always get through it together. The way I see it, if we can survive that tiny little dictator that we call Rory, we can get through anything.
You've helped me become the person and mother I am today, and that's someone I'm proud to be. I love how fiercely protective you are and how you always prioritise me and our family, and I promise to do the same. I promise to cheer you on every game when you decide to play football for just one more year for the next 10 years.
Lance, I can truly be myself around you. You make me whole as a person. You're my best friend and the rock of our family. I will love you forever. And I cannot wait for the rest of our lives together as husband and wife. Ring exchange.
So here it is, Lance, the day is finally here, and the next time I see you, you will officially be a font. I'm so proud of the woman you have become since the days you were just that good sort behind the pirate Erin Lee.
I promise to try and stack the dishwasher better and always say yes to getting pepperonis when you suggest it for dinner. I promise to persevere when times get tough, to respect you, to fight for you, and to love you unconditionally and wholeheartedly. Thank you for always making me feel like the most beautiful person in the room and for showing me what it's like to be truly and utterly loved. I've never had to doubt your loyalty, intentions, or respect for me, and that is something I'll always be grateful for. I can't promise that I'll stop asking you what's going to happen in a movie you're only just watching for the first time too, but I can promise to always choose you and to love you unconditionally for the rest of my life.